Good evening, children.
Good evening, Father.
Do you love your country?
Yes.
So, our country is a very beautiful country. It's a first country, and in our country, we have so many languages. We have a variety of regions, cultures, and traditions. So, children, how many states do we have in India?
29.
There are 29 states in India. So, children, shall we begin from the side?
Yes.
Andhra Pradesh.
Arunachal Pradesh.
Assam.
Telangana.
Tripura.
Tamil Nadu.
Bihar. Rajasthan.
Chhattisgarh.
Sikkim.
Nagaland.
Odisha.
Madhya Pradesh.
Maharashtra.
Manipur.
Mizoram.
Meghalaya.
Uttar Pradesh.
Uttarakhand.
Karnataka.
Kerala.
Gujarat.
Goa.
Jharkhand.
Jammu and Kashmir.
Haryana.
Himachal Pradesh.
Punjab. And last but not least, what the name of the state?
Pashchim Bengal.
So, congratulations, children. You are very studious and really you have worked hard and you have done extremely well. And so, please remember all these states and surely you will do extremely well in your exam. So, congratulations and good night. Have a wonderful sweet dream.